English shortened junior 80 words per minute May 1991. I will dictate 85 words per minute. Start. Mr. Chairman, I rise to speak a few words on the sales tax demand. The Honorable Minister has explained in detail the various aspects concerning this demand in his policy note. We all know that this tax was first levied by the late Rajaji to make up for the loss of revenue consequent on the introduction of prohibition. However, even after the scrapping of prohibition, this tax is continued to be levied since the government are getting crores of rupees from this tax. It is, of course, not possible for them to give up this tax now. The government need huge sums of money to meet the expenditure connected with the several welfare schemes. So there is no point in our asking them to abolish this tax. Nevertheless, I feel that it is my duty to point out the various difficulties experienced by the people and also the traders. They are put too many hardships. The people have to pay this tax at several points. There seems to be no sound principle followed in the collection of this tax. We hear of complaints about the harassment of the assessees by the officials. It is also said that some of the provisions of the Act are not clear. Having regret to all these, I would like to suggest the appointment of a high-level committee consisting of officials, representatives of assessees, the public, and also some experts. That committee may be asked to recommend necessary modifications to streamline the enforcement of the provisions of the Act. It should also be requested to suggest ways and means as to how the difficulties experienced by the concerned people could be removed or minimized. There is another point. Whenever the merchants go to the sales tax office, they are not properly treated. They do not have proper seats in some places. The authorities should realize that the assessees are paying tax to the government, so they deserve better treatment. The officials should guide them properly. After all, many of them may not be aware of the rules and regulations. The officers should explain them to the assessees. I do not purpose to speak at length about the levy of single point and multi-point tax. The committee that I have suggested will no doubt consider this aspect also and make useful suggestions in this regard. With these observations, I conclude my speech. Thank you. Letter dated 10th August 1989 from Veeramani and Sons, Erode to Messrs. Mohan and Company, Salem. Dear Sirs, we are in receipt of your letter of the first instant. We have carefully gone through the contents of the same. We wish to point out at the very outset that there will not be much scope for your mixes in this region at the present time. Already there are a number of them in the market. Most of the dealers are not in a position to push up their sales because of the keen competition in the field. So it is very difficult for us to undertake the sale of your mixes. We shall study the market situation in the next 3 months. When we find that there is some improvement, we shall write to you. We hope to be in a better position to transact business with you in future. We thank you for your offer. Yours truly. Stop.